started experimenting with labels at college, just a part of a big experiment with materials. And I covered a shopping bag with just random labels that I'd found. And it went on to win quite a major prize at the Slug and Lettuce chain. So that started it off, really, just that simple idea and I guess a bit of luck. The work with used labels has been ongoing for 20 years, really. On a weekly basis, I've been going to charity shops and going through the rags, the bags of clothes that have been identified for rags, so they're rubbish, you know, they're no good. And they've allowed me to take the labels, unpick the labels from the garments.
How long would an average piece take you to do?
This took me, the Queen portrait, 136 hours. And used 125 grams of pins. So not too long, but there's a lot of work in the process of, you know, drawing it, research.
So where did you get the idea for this from?
I watched the Queen's speech on TV, the Christmas 2014 Christmas speech, which was all about reconciliation and peaceful ends to war, being 100 years after the beginning of World War I. And I just got the idea, it just came to me really in a flash that I could take the names off a war memorial and have them printed onto name tapes and assemble them in her image. I just did it. I was just inspired by that really, just, you know, an idea that just came to me.